The way you awesome, get over here and commentate with me. Or scrap, that works. Alright, here we go. Advent vs. Phoenix. Hey, Scratch. We like put this game. Wipers? Do you think a game only revolves around wipers? Oh, God. Here it is. Oh, fuck the combo. Fuck. Yeah, it really is. Phoenix takes round one. Last time they played, Phoenix took one game off S. You know, the last time they played was a 3-1. I think Phoenix will do a little better. Those little I don't know what they're called. I think so. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's gonna get the- good combo. Oh my god. Phoenix. He's gonna- yep, he's gonna block that. He's gonna sorry, bro. That's fine. Wow, that was a- What the- just look up here! Oh, boo! Boo! He's Advent's afraid. He's a counterpick player. What a fraud. Genuine bad player. He wants to get that second place. Don't worry, stream. I'll destroy him. Advent is a legit fraud, and for playing mine. I'm gonna 3-0 Advent. I'm gonna 3-0 Advent. I can promise that. For being a... Like, he's a legit fraud, so I'm gonna show him he's a fraud. Can Phoenix actually win the block screen? Like, please? Because I'm tired of every player that uses this shitty character. There you go, Phoenix! Hell yeah! Block that. There you go. Let's go! Dude, can Phoenix actually, like, shoot or something? My guy, can you block that? Oh my god. Oh, there you go, Phoenix! There you go! Oh! Oh, let's go! Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Block that! Oh god, rapid cancel. Clean that punish. Oh! Wow. Phoenix. This reminds me of the, Oh my god. I haven't seen... I don't think I've ever seen Advent play this game with my, I mean not my, Phoenix play this with Hawkins since September again, Advent playing, and he actually plays this. Oh god, yeah he, smart decision, he needs to grab a kid. Oh my god, that's it. Oh boo. See it, ladies and gentlemen, this is why we call my the news killer. Just eat. Oh yeah, you can't eat on commentary. Rip. No, you can, we made it a rule. It's disgusting. Yeah, you can't eat, you can drink. You can drink on com- Yeah, it's disgusting. There you go, Phoenix. Phoenix almost getting hit by NCOs. It's kind of scary. Oh! Oh! That wasn't as big of a punish I wanted to be. Oh god, please block that. Oh no, you should have forced me. Come on, my guy, you gotta. Oh, there he goes.
Doesn't do a combo?
That's kind of funny. He's so close. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh my god, I almost crossed him up. Phoenix, like every time I see any player, at least as of my, I think, learn. No, I think you guys suck. Like, this character, if I learned this character within a 4-month period, then I'm pretty sure anybody else in the scene can do it. They're just too lazy or they just suck. Yeah, but. I don't even own the game. If I feel like something else is gonna make it. Yeah, but I don't. No, there's no Mai in that game. Oh, what? Rapid cancel. That's pretty cool. That was pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, here we go. What? Can you? Yeah, she really does. I think my actually beat her. How can... Oh! Steel Slut. No, then follow up with 5C. 4C. Oh my god. So close. Oh! What an idiot. Yep, there it goes. Just the first round. Phoenix never uses Crimson. It's my coaching if you can't hear it. Okay. That's fair. Oh! No Maga Tama, so that's fine. I think it's safe to stop you. But that's my opinion, so. I feel like this matchup should just get you in my ass. Like, it's either Mai can get in. Oh, good block. He can punish that. Oh, no, he can't. Mai, rapid cancel. No, bad burst. That's it. Phoenix. He could have won that round if he wasn't. Like. Oh, there we go. There you go. Oh, there we go, Phoenix. God, he's getting anti-aired way too much. That's it. Jesus Christ.
A very hearty request from Phoenix.
Advent goes up 2-1. Can someone please beat Advent, please? You want to stop commentating?
Just play Susa, no skill required.
No skill is required to play Mai. Mai literally takes no skill to play.
Fucking ready up, you shit. That's not your lot, you idiot.
Oh, drop a game. For switching, get that. Drop the game, my guy. Yeah, you did. You can't do that. Unless you're switching a stage or choosing a brand new song, but that's fine. So, what do you think Phoenix needs to do? Or Advent needs to do to win?
After he gets rid of his shield, he can't block anything he does. And unless he can react to the
I feel like. Yeah.
If at any point they get separated,
it's yeah, like I feel, no, I really do notice Phoenix really does get anti-aired a lot during that entire game. Like Miles is like hitting swatting him out of the air with the anti-airs. And it also just depends on how you approach an air Pokemon. You can't approach too carelessly, otherwise you just get mollywopped. Really hard. I can feel that word. It's not banned. Alright, we have a very big... Okay. Evan versus early? I don't know if that was smart or not, but we'll find out. Yeah, Phoenix doesn't really get it there. Plus, it's also about learning the block from it's nice. If you don't understand the block things of this character, then you can't win. No. Phoenix doesn't block. Alright, that's an on game point. And then he's just trying to win, that's it. It's not coaching if you can't hear us. Yeah. Not a problem to set up the stream setup literally 2 feet from you guys. What you guys were doing attacking out. That was cool. Oh, that was a cool Hawkman combo. That is the neutral cool Hawkman combo. Oh, here we go. He's gonna go into active flow. No, he doesn't. I was hoping he would. That was really good toss up mix up. Shut up. Focus on your math. Evan doesn't. No, sorry. Yeah, she can destroy your barrier or your shield. So she kind of forces you to barrier guard most times. Because, you know, she's fine. Oh, there he goes. Phoenix actually using the counter. Wow. Yo, look at that. He's getting anti air. Oh, that was straight up here. Yeah, that's it. There's nothing. Get out of this. And Advent is a fraud. And Miso wants to set 3-1.